inflation is likely to remain well below 2% in 2009 and may reach negative levels around mid-year. Now, such a phenomenon is expected to be temporary, driven mainly by base effects from past energy price developments. And therefore, it would not constitute an episode of deflation, that is, a protracted period of decline in the price level that can adversely affect inflation expectations and aggregate demand.